check this out. Approaching Golden on the Trans-Canada. I'm gonna do this nice and slow because I'm throwing one hand again. This is pretty cool. Look at how much rock and mountain they had to get rid of. To make this highway accessible to vehicles. Like, it used to never be this much. This used to be a climb. But through time, they get better at what they do. Get over there some. Whoa, that's, be careful. Get over here some. I gotta kill myself. I do stupid things. But anyway, anything for a shot. Here we go. This is a runoff. You see to the right, going up the side of there. A little bit's paved, a little bit's not. That's a runoff, and that's meant for trucks when their brakes fail. So instead of keep going down this slope, which is like big time slope, they veer off and hope they ain't going too quick. So they run up the side of this mountain. A lot of sand and that has been put in up there so that the truck sinks as it's going up. I've never witnessed one go through it, wouldn't want to. But anyway, one of my first trips on the top of that mountain right there, see those little trees? Believe it or not, there was a deer looking down at me. By the time I got my camera out, the deer smart, nothing was gone. But it's amazing where they'll go. Check that out. Can you believe that? That's a lot of removal of rock. It's so cool. So I'm approaching Golden in the saddle 6, British Columbia. Can you believe it? Absolutely unspanking believable. David Thompson, Marfred Art. You have a good one. Take care.